Oh my god, we nearly got out there of our lives. Yeah, so what should we do now? I think we should go see Avocado. But he got be our butts. I don't know. It's the best thing we could. Yeah, not like he's gotta be serious or something. Another kettle. We tested the best of the one. It's kind of fucked up.
What do you mean by fucked up?
We accidentally sold our souls to the devil.
What?
It was Lola's idea. I didn't give a crap.
Wait,
Lolbit? Yeah, we're not actually Cup and Mugman. See, we're people from the outside and we're trapped in this game and we got trapped in these bodies. And now we play. We took the identity of the people we're playing as.
Hold on, let me just get something for you too.
Like, two outsiders.
Oh.
Good. It's not. Alright, let's just go see. Whoa, what is that? It seems like a giant cup. Oh, shit. Fell. Bobby, you go first. Why? Nothing changed. Wait, let me just. Nothing changed at all.
Oh, this is useless.
My leg! Alright, let's go. Yeah. Hey, what is this? Look at the cup. Huh. Oh, a ghost. Ooh. I guess we have to defend this cup. Yeah, besides, what do you mean we could parry stuff and we could shoot stuff out of our fingers like... With that. Right? Oh no, I walked up there! Yeah, my swamp! What's happening to the cop? Thank you guys for saving me. Okay? What was for saving me? Oh, really? What is that? Okay. Give you one-ups.
One-ups?
So that means that we went up a level?
Yeah.
I don't know what that the ghost in the cup was, but let's go! Yeah. First off, the Sons of Garmadon. Yeah. We came here to see the Quiet One. Oh, you came here to see the Quiet One, huh? Well, I am the Quiet One. And you're not gonna get past me. And the only way you could get past me is the Sons of Garmadon General is waiting. I don't know what we're gonna do. But we gotta do what we gotta do. Defeat the boss. Alright, so I'm just gonna... Alright, looks too good to play at this game. The mask? Is that the mask of hatred? Yeah, you gosh darn right it is. Whop! Whop! How'd you do that? I don't know. I did something. Alright. Did we actually defeat her? Yes, now get her soul contract. Yes, now we have a soul contract, we can leave. Well, what are we supposed to find next? a giant ball.
Man, it runs so fast. How can we get to catch? Wait, did you just use chaser? Yep. Right. Wow, I actually gained the upper hand. Yeah, now do it. Okay? Do it together. Knockout! Yeah, now let's get this giant ball's soul contract, and now let's go. Yeah. Wait a second, there must be something in here. Too big to get through. How about I go over it? Wait for me! Yeah. What's in here? Whoa! Yeah, whoa, holy crap. Oh, we got an airplane? Yeah, yeah, no crap. Let's get in them. Hey, right there. Okay, in this airplane. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Shoo. Right, let's go. Who could we be fighting up in the cloud? Me. Holy crap!
To be continued in the next episode of Lulbit and Bonnet and Cuphead Plush.